don't think we can ever say that we don't need hope, because we've all, if we look at our experience, we've all had a moment where we felt hopeless. We've all had a moment where we needed something to carry us through that was outside of ourselves. And when we look at ourselves, we realize that, you know what? I'm not as self-sufficient as I think. There's certain things that I lack. Maybe put it this way, I'm not perfect. And we see in the world that there's something wrong with the world, right? We see that something's not right, that something should be, right? When we look at the news, we get upset when bad things happen because we recognize that things ought not to be that way. So we expect something better. The question is, where does that better lie? And is it possible to get there? And I think within the human heart, insofar as we expect that it should be better, we know that something better does lie out there. One of the classic images for hope is an anchor. And so when I think of an anchor, I think of something that grounds itself right in the sea, and there's gonna be storms and waves coming, but the anchor is what holds it in place. But at the same time, it's anchored down because it's waiting for something to come. You know, it's looking forward for something to come. And so the question becomes, though, is what is your hope? If it's in this world, well, we know this world is transitory. It's material, it's finite, it's not going to be it forever. For me as a Catholic priest, you know, I think one of the biggest messages that I, as a priest, want to give is to say that there's a hope way bigger than you that is going to take care of you, that's going to keep you firm, that's going to help you move forward, that this world can't give, right? And the best part about it is that the world can't take it away from you either. And so what if we had a hope that never disappointed us? I think we want to grasp after that. We'd want that. And I think that's what my faith, that's what the faith in Jesus Christ, is what faith in God allows for, is that it gives you a hope that doesn't ever disappoint. And that's an anchor. That's something firm. That's something that's going to ground you. That's going to be something that keeps you going, right, despite what comes at you in life. The world wants something that is not going to disappoint them. And I think that's why hope matters. Because hope provides something where your expectations are met and you're not always disappointed by life.